Pipes final Ayumu Harada cover. 95-25 on run number 2. The beauty of the three-run format, the man sitting in last place still has a shot of winning the gold medal. Now this is interesting. Harada will not have the final say that Harada will go to American Sean White as the number one qualifier. Jim Pates now needs to get something special here on his third final run, sitting on an 82-25. At the pace of Harada's 95, White's 94, and Scotty James's 92. So 92 becomes the mark to get on the podium for the time being. Thank you. Definitely gets the front side 1260 to his feet.